Hi all, Matt here from Style Factory, the go-to site for e-commerce advice. In this video, I'm going to show you how to start a print-on-demand business. I'll also share some links and discounts for the tools you need to do so, and give you some top tips on how to make your new venture a successful one. Let's kick things off with a quick look at what print-on-demand is and how it works. Print-on-demand, typically known as POD, is a business model where a product is only made or printed after a customer has placed an order. This way of selling eliminates the need for manufacturing, buying, or storing your own products, and reduces the risk of losing money from unsold goods. It's a great model for businesses that want to offer a wide range of products without any upfront costs. With POD, you upload a design to a print-on-demand service and then use it to create custom products. The POD service then handles the rest, taking care of all the product manufacturing, packaging, and shipping. The products you can sell online can include anything from t-shirts, hoodies, and mugs, to posters, phone cases, and wall art. But how do you get started with all this? Let's find out. Step 1. Find a profitable niche. To make a success of a print-on-demand business, you've got to ensure that you're building it in a profitable niche. This means selling products that there is a strong interest in, but not so many people selling them that you'll struggle to make any sales yourself. Keyword research is your friend here. You can use SEO tools like SEMrush or Ahrefs to find out how many people are searching for particular products every month, and how hard it's going to be to get visibility in search results for queries relating to those items. You can also use advertising data provided by Google, Facebook, and TikTok to help you identify products that you could realistically make a profit selling. To help you out with all this, you might want to check out our guide on how to do keyword research. You'll find a link to that in the video description. And, while you're here, I'd encourage you to subscribe to our channel. This will give you easy access to all our e-commerce and print-on-demand tips going forward. Once you're happy with your business idea and your niche, it's time to get your hands on the tools you need to start selling. Step 2. Get the right tools. To create print-on-demand products and sell them online, you need two things: a print-on-demand app and an online store builder. You use the print-on-demand app to design and ship your products, and your online store to sell them. Let's start with the print-on-demand app. Now, there are lots of print-on-demand solutions available, but for the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to use Printful. This is one of the best-known and most reliable apps you can use for print-on-demand. We've used it ourselves to create a lot of items, including framed prints, canvas prints, mugs, and hoodies, and we've always been satisfied with the results. As for the online store part, to create one of these, you're going to need an e-commerce platform. I'm going to suggest Shopify here, because it's powerful but still easy for new merchants to use, and it integrates really well with Printful. In the rest of this video, I'm going to show you how to connect Printful and Shopify and get your new POD business off the ground, and then I'm going to give you some tips on how to grow it. So, if you'd like to follow along, the first thing to do is to sign up for a Printful and Shopify account. If you go to the video description, you'll find links to both tools. In the case of Printful, you'll find a link to a free account there, plus a discount code for a sample order. You'll also find a link there to a special 3-month Shopify trial. Sign up for both, and then we can move on to connecting them. Step 3. Install the Printful app in Shopify. Once you've got signed up to both Printful and Shopify, log into Shopify and then click the Apps link, which you'll find at the bottom left-hand side of the dashboard. This opens up a search box at the top of the screen. Enter Printful into the box provided and hit Return on your keyboard. This will take you to the Printful app in the Shopify App Store. Click Install to add it to your Shopify store. Step 4. Connect your Printful and Shopify accounts. Once the Printful app installs on your Shopify store, you'll then be asked if you have a Printful account. Simply click the Yes Sign In button and then authorize the connection between your Shopify and Printful accounts. Once that's done, it's time for the fun part, creating some products. Step 5. Design your products. To start creating products in Printful, log into the platform and click the Add Product option. select the product you want to create by using the search box and filters provided. And when you found the one you want to customize, click on it to start the customization process. This takes you to Printful's Product Designer tool. You use this to define the print process for your product, upload any artwork files, and apply a wide range of effects such as text effects and clip art. When you're happy with how your product looks, Printful will lead you through some key steps that need to be completed before you add it to your Shopify store. These involve adding mockups to your product, adding a product description, deciding on shipping options, and setting prices. At the end of this process, you'll see a Submit to Store button at the bottom of the Product Designer. Click on this button to instantly add your product, including images, product description, and pricing, to your Shopify store. If you want to change anything, you can just return to the product information in Printful from where you have two options. You can either edit your product details further in the Printful backend or over in your Shopify store's admin dashboard. Step 6. Set up your Printful wallet. Before you start accepting payments for goods, you should set up your Printful wallet. The Printful wallet is a prepaid balance that Printful uses to charge you for fulfilling orders. It covers the cost of producing, packing, and shipping any products ordered via your store. When someone buys from your Shopify store, the money goes to you. Then, Printful handles the order and deducts its fulfillment cost from your wallet. To set your wallet up, log into Printful, go to the billing section, and click on Printful Wallet. From there, you can add funds using a credit card, PayPal, or Apple Pay, and enable automatic top-ups. I strongly recommend enabling automatic top-ups. Doing so ensures that you're never in a position where Printful doesn't have enough funds available to fulfill your orders. Okay, so now you've set up a print-on-demand Shopify store. Next, I'm going to share some of our top tips for making it a successful one. But just before I do, I'd like to invite you to download our free e-commerce kit. This contains a host of useful resources for setting up an online store, and you'll find a link to this in the video description. Right, here are our top tips on how to create a successful POD business. 1. Sell the right products. As I mentioned at the outset of this video, finding the right niche is crucial. It's essential to choose products that align with your brand and resonate with your target audience. Research your market, see what's trending, and consider your customers' needs and preferences when deciding what to sell. 2. Create high-quality designs. Your designs are ultimately what will set you apart from the competition. Invest time in creating designs that are unique, attractive, and high quality. If you're not a designer yourself, consider hiring a professional graphic designer to work on them. 3. Always order sample products before selling them. Always order samples of a product before you start selling it. This will allow you to check the product's print quality, material quality, and overall look and feel. It's also important to test the whole end-to-end sales process. Run some test orders for your products through your store and check that you are 100% happy with the store's look and feel. Its checkout, the condition your products arrive in, and the fulfillment process in general. 4. Understand your costs and profit margins. With a print-on-demand business, it's vital to fully understand your costs and pricing structure. Otherwise, you won't maximize profits, or even make one at all. Factor in all costs, including the cost of goods, printing, shipping fees, and taxes. If you end up dealing with very thin margins or selling products at a ridiculously high price point, it might be time to think again about your product selections. 5. Learn how to promote your POD products. To build a successful POD business, you're going to need to know how to promote it. Key ways to do this are through keyword research and SEO, content marketing, and online advertising. I've put some links to some helpful guides on all these in the video description. And that's it, our guide to starting a print-on-demand business. Before you go, it'd be great if you could like this video and subscribe or follow wherever you're watching it. And if you have any questions about print-on-demand, just drop them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.